For Chinese people, water represents life. Water and life, as they're inseparable. Asian people tend to feed their families. The watery substance, we call it congee, which is just a very, very loose form of rice. And what happens is people would eat, and they think feeding them water would actually help them get better. And again, it's very important not to diss them right away, but help them to see perhaps, you know, we can feed them because we have more skills, instead of having a family to feed them, and with their assistance, of course.